watching her son in agony. Flesh and blood of God upon her cross for you and me. A weapon clenched in fear behind a veil of despair. A blade and step too far, a wound follows the scar. These are the tears that speak the truth that brings her to her knees.
All this grace begins to fade as they applaud. Like bees for the blood of our Lord.
The nails will pierce his holy flesh,
inflicting pain upon her heart.
His thorns will be remembered,
and lightning for the terror.
It seems the more she needs to look away, the more people came. The skies are painted red this night, the stars retreat, the sound of failing lights. She understands his word, can't accept his will, facing death, his eyes so still.
All this grace begins to fade as they applaud. Like bees for the blood of our Lord.
The nails will pierce his holy flesh,
inflicting pain.
Don't you cry for me, all these tears are in his plan. Mother, don't you cry for me, the nails must inflict to set them free.